bored of who we are than what can be viewed in 7 seconds of time. I think you're wasting your time trying to
do it for the vine, and I ain't gonna do it.
Discovering a person's greatness takes more than subscribing to YouTube. Take a look around the room at the professors, families, and friends, all from different generations, backgrounds, and regions. Notice the greatness beside you.
The greatness of this campus is so diverse. It's a challenge to put it all into a verse. That's 54 students, 33 countries, 5 continents. So let's use a little common sense when we ask questions of who these people are. It would be different if these questions were used for healing, but instead they function as feeling stealing.
Nothing wrong with your curiosity, but the wording is hurting.
Such as, how dare you ask our friends, is this the first time they've ever worn clothes? You think they're all National Geographic walking around exposed?
Do you ride camels or have lions in your backyard?
Seriously, you think they don't know what ramen noodles are?
You speak so intelligently to be from another country. I mean, we can barely tell you have an accent.
I don't know if that was supposed to be an insult or a compliment.
I don't know, but I burst into tears.
Either way, I'm content.
But some people do fall victim to bread.
And it's sad that we have to experience the world this way.
Let's talk about one word.
Two word.
Three word phrases. Not just the questions, but these silly statements.
Calling you out of your name based on race.
Calling you out of your name based on disability.
Appearances.
Gender.
Class status and other things you can't necessarily change. What are you truly gaining by calling others out of their name?
What are you really gaining of making fun of where we're from? Name calling is where the love
stops.
It's breaking our hearts that what could be beautiful is stopped where it starts.
We hear this all the time. We're all different, yet we're all the same.
Once we realize we have one heart,
two lungs,
one love,
one mind,
the notion of making my existence more important than yours erases the scores of others who
fight, fought, and strive for equality
across the shores.
Realize that we are connected by colors, and these colors make up our professors, our mentors, but most of all, our friends.
If we all come together, we could realize how great we are in spite of our differences.
R. Kelly said it best. If anybody asks you who I am,
I as in you, as in us,
we want you to stand up tall, look them in the face, and say, I'm that little bit of hope when my back's against the rope. I can feel it. Just like tonight, we're showing you that together,
we
are the world's greatest.
Are the world's greatest.